This one right now, the one I think we did in Delhi recently was really, really nice because I got my grandfather there and Gillette were, knew that, and he is 91 years old and he came there and he was so happy to see the kind of work that I do, and because he really wanted me to join the army and he hated it when I was going to become a model and all of that, but now he's proud of me. And I just wanted him to experience what I do. You know, he had wonderful messages for everybody. I think the whole initiative which we have kind of started, and I hope that it can happen with the gateway of India, you know, to be made into a monument where you know, you recognize such bravery, you know, and hopefully that can happen. And if that happens, then you know that I think we would have really, really achieved something very big. So yeah, the strive is to do that, and I'm glad that Gillette's taken that initiative and is doing initiatives like this rather than just, you know, normal marketing stuff.
Well, for me, I'd have to go back to another Gillette event. I'm not patronizing the brand at all. I don't need to. It's such a big brand; it doesn't need any. But yes, we were at the Gateway of India. It was a moment where it was about rededicating the gateway to the soldier that lies in each one of us. And I remember I had to go there. It was about 2 weeks ago, and it was on 26/11. And just literally, just go there and salute and face the gateway and look back. And there were like hundreds and hundreds of people who were standing there. It was a moment that kind of, it was a hair-raising moment for me for sure. And if it wasn't for Gillette, I wouldn't be a part of it. And going back to the event in Delhi that Arjun was talking about, it has a strange connect with me because we had clips of that event, which y'all also don't know about, which were then played back in a gathering with army and naval officers. And my dad is in the Navy and he saw my clip there. And that's like one of the few moments he called me back and I could sense he had a tear in his eye and he just said that, "Baby, you made me proud." And I was just, it was a really emotional moment for me because, you know, he's an army man, and maybe through, through Gillette, I could pay back and make a difference. And, you know, my parents mean the world to me, and if I can do something special for them and for everyone else around, it means a lot to me.
I really think the true soldier in our industry would be, I mean, they're legends out there, you know, living legends. We've lost one in Dev Saab, okay, but I think for me, the true soldier really is a person like Amitabh Bachchan, you know, who has nothing but love for what he does, nothing but complete endurance. You know, he's endured everything, all ups and downs and everything, and he kind of still keeps coming out there and recreating himself, you know. And he's, I think, one of those actors who never created a shelf life for themselves. It's very easy for an actor to peak, you know, reach a point and then go away. But I think an actor who kind of reinvents themselves all the time, you know, and is still there and is still doing some wonderful work even at his age, and is such a great brand ambassador of the film industry to the world. So for me, I think he would be the true soldier.